It's a profitable moment. Over the weekend, I was tested and I have been diagnosed as having the coronavirus. Yep, I've got a positive diagnosis for COVID-19. I am grateful and thankful that I don't seem to have any of the horrific symptoms of the others. I just have a nasty cough, which thankfully tonight, because of I.